If you think that text size on your desktop screen is too small, you can increase it by following this guide. For example, this is the default text size on 24-inch LCD monitor with display resolution 1920 by 1080. I think the text is too small because I sit far away from the screen more than usual. To increase text size, first open Display Property by right-click on the desktop screen and select Screen Resolution. Next, click on Make Text and Other Items Larger or Smaller. Check the option, Let me choose one scaling level for all my displays. Now you can choose the text size that you want. The default option is smaller, 100%. I choose larger, 150%, which will increase text size on the desktop 50% larger from the default. Then click Apply. It will ask to sign out to apply change. Click Sign Out Now to continue. After you sign in, you see that the text and icon size on the desktop screen are larger, which allow me to read and work easier. In some cases, you may not want to change size of everything on the desktop, but only some specific item. You can achieve it by open Display Property again, and what you can change are at the bottom of this page. As you can see, when you click on the drop-down box, you can change text size of title bars, menus, message box, palette titles, icons, and tooltips. Let me show example by change title bar size to 16. You don't need to sign out if you change only specific items. You see that only the text size of the title is changed. Okay, that's it for this video. I hope it be useful to you. If you have any question, feel free to post below. If you like this video, please subscribe. Thank you for watching.